This photo reveals the shameful conditions that carriage horses are forced to live in. And it's time for the Department of Health to start doing their job to investigate the conditions of the stables. And to force the carriage industry to stop letting horses live in tiny cramped stalls in their own filth. The carriage industry is notorious for failing to live up to standards that are already inadequate to protect the horses. So the carriage industry at best does the bare minimum, at worst they break the rules. These horses are denied everything that's natural to them. From their long days pulling carriages in all weather extremes, with their noses up a tailpipe, breathing exhaust, to the fact that at night they're brought back to cramped, filthy stables where they never even have a chance to turn out, graze, socialize with other horses. Every bit of their lives is just deprivation. I don't think any compassionate person looks at a photo of a horse lying in a pile of feces in a tiny cramped enclosure and think for a minute that these horses are living anything but a deprived existence. No kind person would force a horse to live in those conditions. And the fact that the carriage industry has come out and said that to them, this is perfectly acceptable, this is business as usual. This is what we've been saying for years, that business as usual to the carriage industry is cruelty to any kind person. It's unacceptable.